Hi and welcome everyone. I'm Thomas from Jungformat in Hamburg, Germany. Measured by the number of awards, Jungformat is the most successful advertising agency group in the German-speaking world in terms of both creativity and efficiency. We offer our clients innovative and effective marketing communication solutions across all channels and disciplines. I am the managing director of Jungformat Tech. We are specialized in the development of digital products from ideation to design and implementation. For us and our clients, the web is still one of the most important digital channels. As the only marketing channel completely controlled by brands, the web is becoming a central hub and destination for a variety of communication activities aimed to attract new users, inspiring existing users with a great product presentation and converting digital business. The demand for an appealing presentation of content on the web by providing excellent usability, built-in performance and accessibility has increased dramatically in recent years. This is due to the client's goal to deliver the same user experience that users have become used to from native apps. The problem, however, is that costs and time pressure have increased in the same time as budgets have become smaller. So change your work. In order to continue to meet these expectations, we as an agency had to find new processes and instruments. When we design web projects with AMP, we benefit from a variety of features it has to offer. Many are aimed at making processes faster and more efficient and simplify your work. So we have three principles. Three things where AMP help us to react to these requirements. A lot of effort is often invested in the same base work in agencies. Beside the necessary content structuring, too much energy flows into the description of modules. Some of my favorite examples of these basic modules are the video player, of which hundreds of variations have already been built, or a responsive high-quality image gallery, or a solid privacy consent solution. For suitable projects, we skip reinventing those modules and instead build on AMP's toolbox. Once learned, you can reuse AMP components for your purpose. They can easily be adapted to corporate design guidelines or customized in different ways. From our experience with AMP, we can derive three guiding principles. First, build on existing stuff. In the past, projects in creative agencies always started from scratch. For example, every element on a website was always rethought, and functionality requirements for each project were formulated anew. But often things always work the same way, while only being designed differently. A video player has a play button, a timeline, a volume control, and a time display. A sidebar opens above the content and has navigation elements. When you design and build these things from scratch, it takes a lot of time, especially when it comes to the technical implementation later on. With the AMP components, this step is no longer necessary, because they provide a solid base to build upon. You only have to adapt the components to the desired visual design. Here are two AMP Carousel examples. For the Hamburg City Bike portal, Fahrrad Hamburg, we use the AMP Carousel as a storytelling format for a product tour from the handlebars to the rear wheel. The BMW.com establishes a classic teaser slider based on the AMP Carousel. Second, streamline the process with Lean UX. The work of designers and the documents they create actually only serve the purpose of communication within the team. Everything we describe with words is perceived differently by each person. That's why we design mock-ups, build wireframes, and create prototypes, just so that everyone involved has the same understanding of the final product. This is not a good method because it's a very rigid process that can't react to frequently changing customer requirements. Especially for smaller web projects, which we implement with AMP, we can skip wireframes and the mockups. We directly build prototypes with AMP, which quickly become the finished product. Our best example for speed is the Huawei Future Promise landing page that we built in just 2.5 days. Huawei actively promoted the site on Twitter, and we had a great performance KPIs. Third, Jacob's Law. What at first sounds like a death for creativity and diversity in websites let our designers once again witness the evolution of our own work. Our main task is to create the best possible user experience for the user, so that our clients achieve the business goals. Design is always directly related to function and should not be confused with art. This does not mean that we will all just build the same interfaces, but we must always be clear about who we design things for, the user. Luckily, AMP knows this too and brings popular UX patterns which are primarily only known from native apps to the web. Our current favorite example, web stories. A new format that we currently like to use are web stories, a successful native format for snackable storytelling, now also on the web. Here are two examples, once again from BMW, and a social project for Sea-Watch in cooperation with Ben & Jerry. The Sea-Watch story generator was created in only 3 days and can be maintained with a contentful content management system. Our conclusion. AMP accelerated our development process and consistently ensure high execution quality. How does it work? The dilemma of choice. AMP reduces, with its great ready-to-use components, the dilemma of choice. For example, sure enough, without the carefully crafted AMP carousel, we might by now have implemented the thousandth variation of an image gallery. Velocity. Developing AMP pages for the greater part is done using HTML and CSS, as long as you don't need AMP script with support for custom JavaScript. This comes with a really flat learning curve that also allows junior developers to work on AMP project. Project stability. The AMP components are rocket-proofed and the AMP framework updates itself with an evergreen mode. That's from us. Thank you.